African Americans, both enslaved and free, contributed to the American Revolution in a number of ways, but most importantly, enslaved people and free black people were important contributors as military militiamen. They were, in some ways, either invited to participate by order of Lord Dunmore's proclamation in 1775. Lord Dunmore was the last royal governor of the colony of Virginia, and Lord Dunmore's proclamation led to General George Washington having to accept some involvement.